Wayne Slattery, financial advisor, Sapers and Wallack. Welcome, Wayne.
Thanks. Thanks for having me. Excited to be here.
Good. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
So I've been a financial advisor my whole career, 15 years with MetLife, and they sold. And luckily, through that transition, I was fortunate enough to end up here at Sapers and Wallack, and I'm beyond happy. I've been here since late August. As a financial advisor, my job's meeting with clients, businesses, and facilitating all of their financial needs and goals.
So you came from a big corporation. What do you think the competitive advantages of Sapers and Wallack are?
It's a massive difference. The advantages working as an independent, which is here at Sapers and Wallack, means I can work with any company out there at all. When I worked for MetLife, it's a proprietary company. You're supposed to mostly sell MetLife products, and I was limited in the scope of my business. So the world is my oyster now, and that helps my clients a lot as well. I like to primarily focus on retirement planning. It's not that that's all what I don't only do that. However, it's a really good part of my business, really big part. So, you know, people that are getting close to retirement, developing strategies to, you know, meet their goals as far as income, life insurance, long-term care, that type of stuff. That's where I focus primarily.